I expect you're wondering why I asked you here, Mr. McNulty.
Is it about my book?
Yes, it is about your book. The Life of Alfred Lord Tennyson.
I've never been in an office before.
Really? Shall we talk about chapter 12?
I spent a lot of time on chapter 12.
All your own work?
I may perhaps have been influenced by other writers.
But you haven't actually copied anyone.
Not consciously.
So, it is coincidence, is it, that the whole of chapter 12 appears in another book?
I expect so.
A book that isn't even about Lord Tennyson. A book called The Encyclopedia of Chickens, pages 67 to 85.
Is that cheating?
You haven't even bothered to retype it. You just cut the pages out and stuck them into this. According to you, this is a picture of Lord Tennyson's brother. Let me quote from the text. Lord Alfred had a brother called Barney. He was a better poet than him, only he never wrote much because he kept getting his beak caught in the typewriter. Thank you, Mr. McNulty. You've given me a damn good laugh.
But my name isn't McNulty. Not my real name.
What?
My real name is...
Charles Timpson.
Good God!
That's right, Simon, your brother. The brother you thought you'd lost in the plane crash.
But you're not my brother.
Would you deny the evidence of your own eyes?
Know it. I'm not Simon Timpson.
Rubbish. I know my own brother.
No, my real name is...
Jim Weaver.
Jim Weaver?
Yes, Jim Weaver. Wanted by the police for a murder I didn't commit.
But I don't...
It's true. For the past 8 years, I've pretended to be the head of this publishing firm. And every single day of those 8 years, I've lived a lie behind this rubber mask. As Jim Weaver, I was a drunken bum, a no-good drifter. But as Simon Timpson, I've built up a highly successful business.
But you said murder.
I'm an innocent man. Sure, the cops found me standing over the guy with a smoking pistol in my hand. Sure, sure. Sure, I had the motive. I had the opportunity. I even remember killing him. But you must believe me, I didn't do it.
Why are you telling me all this?
Because you too have led a double life. You too have worn a rubber mask. Listen, maybe I could use a man like you.
No, I'm sorry.
But why?
Because...
I am Detective Inspector George Tuppence of Scotland Yard. And I arrest you, Jim Weaver, for the willful murder.
You can't arrest me.
And why not?
Because...
I'm Elizabeth Pierce.
Elizabeth? I don't understand. What's going on?
It's the only way I could get to see you, George. You ignore my phone calls, my letters.
My wife's a difficult woman, Elizabeth.
George, hold me in your arms.
Anything, Elizabeth.
George, promise me you'll never change.